It's 16 years since Joe Bugner was last at White Hart Lane. Then he was a spectator for the derby between Spurs and Chelsea. Today he was very much the star, taking in the surroundings for his eagerly awaited showdown with Frank Bruno. Without question, Joe is a survivor, and his last three fights in Australia have seen him looking competent enough to overcome heavyweights like Greg Page. Even at 37, Bugner has proved he's still worth his place in the top league. Joe is expert at growling a good newspaper picture and delivering slick one-liners. He was in total command of this morning's conference, skillfully ducking all questions about his well-publicised personal fights outside the ring.
And I've got the experience, the size, the strength, the brains, so I'm very confident.
But you've been tagged the most unpopular man in British sport, haven't you?
Isn't that wonderful, Graham? That's why we're coming to Spurs, because we're going to fill this place, and when I knock him out, they're going to love me again.
It's said that it's his second wife, Marlene, who's the real force in the marriage, but she insists she's not the dragon she's made out to be.
I've been pushing him to retire and not fight at all.
How do you react when you read all these things about yourself, that perhaps it would be for you to go in the ring with Bruno, that sort of thing?
Did you notice they did spell the name right? And every time they do a story like that, it sells more tickets. And that's really the name of the game.
But can Joe at 37 defeat the younger man? Ernie Fossey was Bugner's trainer for 2 years during his first comeback in 1982.
Joe's a great big fella that promises everything, you know. I mean, you get him in the gym, I used to think he could beat anyone in the world. Then when he gets in there, he doesn't turn it on. Then you're saying that, but look what he done to Richard Dunn. When he fancied the job, he went in and done him quicker than Muhammad Ali.
So if he fancies the job and he says he does, it could be quite a surprise.
Yeah, you can fancy Joe. If Joe fancies it, I'm sure he can cause a big upset.
It'll cost you £20 to stand or £100 to sit ringside on the night. Ticket sales are said to be brisk among fans who apparently want one thing.
I want to see Frank give him a bit of a belting, you know, because I don't like the man.
There's been so much speculation about it, like, you know, about Joe's going to beat Frank and Frank's going to beat Joe, like, you know. I just want to see Frank shut Big Joe up, like, you know.